There he is. Get in, you're driving.
Good to see you guys, man. Yeah, bro. We hitting these motherfuckers where it hurt. Where's that? The motherfucking stash, bro. We taking that shit out. And we making money.
Coming up on them, yo.
Damn it!
No rush! Take your time up there.
Oh my God!
Don't come nowhere near our shipment, Armando!
We sell quality weapons, and we know how to use them.
Get up in the mix, Al? What mix would that be, H? We heard some... There's a prod at this meeting to connect. Thought maybe we could get into the mix of that shit and walk with the merchandise and the cash. Sure, bro. No doubt. I can handle that shit. Or at least, I'm dumb enough to try.
Hey, man!
How's your bro, man? My bro? I don't know. I don't give a fuck. Maybe we should concentrate on not getting caught and speak about him another time.
I always liked Ernesto. He was all right.
He was always an uptight jackass, bro. Now concentrate before we make a mistake.
We meant to go up here.
You coming or what? I'll be suing you!
You ain't gonna be pretty much longer! Chew on this, yo!
Estelle, that's why we need you.
Let me get the usual.
Cruise on up to Rotterdam Tower. We got some meat, man.
In 400 yards.
No one will fuck with you. I'm giving you the spitting. I've got the sixth sense for this shit. Do you mind going up to the observation deck and conversating with them?
Ahmed! Louis, my man! Where's Yusuf?
What's going on, bro?
What do you mean, what's going on? Chill, homeboy! Look at the real estate! Enjoy!
Fuck is Yusuf? You said he'd be here!
Yo, what's wrong with you, man? Yo, what's going on?
He fucking knows we're in the shit!
What do I know?
I told you to chill, man! Shit!
Tell me what I just walked into!
Shit!
Tell me!
Please, what are you doing? I'm sorry!
Oh, shit. Fuck you!
No!
Man, this town is full of degenerates.
Oh!
parachute! Take it! We were hoping to get Yusuf and Huerta! They don't know shit about you, believe me!
Snitching motherfucker! I didn't do nothing to you! Oye, Enrique, you think you might be able to get a hold of a Serrano for me?
No problem, homie. Anything to get out this corner.
Lavo!
You call and I'm here, El. Just like I said.
Oh, Enrique. You're the man. Thank you. Ready for me, mommy?
Get in here.
Oh, hey, baby. Yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Back to business.
Calculating route.
Not even.
Oh, look who it is!
Jesus, you could not or something. I mean, my heart is beating 200 beats a minute. You almost put me in the hospital.
This is good blow.
Here, give me some.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Listen, Gracie, tell your father. Tell him.
Tell him you've been selling me coke. He will love that.
No. I don't mean that. I mean, tell him I'm okay. You know, tell him I'm on the up.
Yeah, tell him if he needs a good fake tan or some hair gel, Rocco can hook him up.
Oh, fuck off, Luis.
Try it, bro. I'll happily do more time for you.
Oh, Louise, you always gotta act so tough. Just have a fucking line and chill out like me. You people.
Louise is always such a buzzkill.
We're meant to be having fun here. I'm having fun. I am. Where's my fucking phone?
This coke is kind of speedy, Rock.
Where's Tony?
He went out.
You better not be spiking me with speed, Rocco. I will be so angry.
Where did he go?
Who? What is wrong with you, man? You are ruining my buzz, Louise.
Tony, where's Tony?
He is over there.
Oh, yeah, he passed out again. Guy's a fucking mess, Luis. Holding you back.
He holds everyone back.
No, he doesn't.
Get up.
No.
Come on, get up.
Get up, you has-been, no good 1980s throwback relapse junkie fan.
What's wrong with you, Tony? Get up, baby.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, more shots. Oh, hey, hey, hey. What, guys? What's going on?
You tell me, boss. What's going on?
What?
Huh? Why'd you call?
I don't know.
Because of that thing, T. Come on, that sparkly thing. Wake up, you junkie fag.
Oh, right, right. That thing. That shit. Right, that thing. Okay. All right, Louis. All right, we gotta go. All right. Ladies, have some fun. Try to keep your septums all in one piece,
Jesus, man.
Yeah. I feel like a camel shat in my mouth. Well, at the end, it wasn't fun.
Here we go.
Oh, no. Not again. Not again. No.
Hold on, guys. I wanna come, too.
Fuck off, Evan. This is work. It's not working out.
Whatever. Bitch.
So anyway, Sharon, I think I'm gonna sell my car.
Oh my god, that is so funny!
Wait, what's so funny about that?
Absolutely nothing!
Limos. I know I had a big night when there's one of these stupid things waiting. I'll go with the driver, Lou. I need a bit of peace. Take Evan for me.
Left me with my favorite person. Perfect.
Take us out to East Hook, Luis. Come on. Chop, chop.
What exactly are we doing, man?
Listen, Luis. No offense, but I don't know how much I'm allowed to tell you.
What you mean, Evan? Tell me everything you know.
Really? I mean, how much information are you privy to? You're just a fucking driver, after all.
Yeah, I'm privy enough to know that you're a piece of shit who's using Tony and you're only gonna be hanging around for 2 to 3 months before Tony moves on to another chump. I'm privy to the fact that the coke in your nose and the roids in your veins are gonna send you worse out of control real soon. I'm also privy to the fact that you're gonna be some fat trailer park queen back in the Midwest before you hit 30. Now tell me what the fuck we doing right now.
That attitude's not gonna get you anywhere, sweetie. You better say something nice to me.
Tell me what's fucking happening.
If you say something nice, I'll think about it.
You can get Tony fucked up like no one else can, Evan. That nice enough?
Aw, sweet. Thank you, Luis. Tony is more fun when I'm around. What do you wanna know?
What are we doing going to the docks in East Hook?
We're buying diamonds, $2 million worth.
Ay, Dios mío. Where did Tony get that kind of cash, bro?
You don't know everything, do you, Luis?
Yeah, I know that money can't be his. Unless he borrowed it. Where's it from?
How the fuck should I know? I'm the looks, not the accountant.
Oh, yeah, I fuck.
This is it.
You have arrived.
Hey, what's going on? Which one is Mr. Tony?
That would be me. All right, you got what we're looking for?
You got the money?
Sure, right here.
Then I'll get the ice. Hold on.
How you feel about this, bro?
I think I need another fucking line, okay? It serves me right for leaving the party with you losers.
Shut up, idiot. Tony, we cool?
Let's just get this over with. My head is killing me. My life has been reduced to this bullshit. So no, Luis. We are a long way from cool. But for right now, let's just see what the chef has to say for himself.
Yeah, that's what I think. I agree.
Ay, cállate, por favor.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. This is them.
These are great. They're great. But, $2 million. You had your head in the oven.
Mr. Tony, I have what I tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Just like you.
Hey, come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Welcome.
Yeah, I have a line on some kitchen supplies. How about I throw that into the equation? What's the price?
Look, here's the money we agreed upon, less 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right.
Hey. Tony, can I hold them? Thank you.
Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Evan, take him to the club and don't fuck about, okay?
things, don't you? Blow some shit up! Shit's burning that van, too! Blow up the fucking kingdom come! Shit, there's a police roadblock! We're gonna get killed!
Them, Fee. I'll take you home.
What happened to Evan?
He went the other way with those diamonds. Probably on the next plane to Los Santos, if you ask me.
He's not answering his phone. I'll check his bleeder.
He's not gonna update some social networking site when a couple of dozen irate bikers are trying to kill him, bro. No one's that vain. Not even him.
10 men, 89 bleed go.
I can't believe it, man. What's it say?
Cornered by bikers. Ugh. Too young to die? They fucking got him!
Jesus. Poor bastard.
I know. Fuck. Poor Evan. He was a rotten human being. That's why I liked him so much.
That fuck got himself killed. And a diamond stolen, I might add. Because he needed to tell the internet about his problems. Oh, yeah. I can speak ill of him as much as I fucking want. That's the stupidest thing I ever heard.
All right. It was a weird move, I'll give you that. But he's dead. Killed by social networking. He may have cheated on me and stolen from me and put his plastic surgery on the business credit card, but I like the guy and I'm kind of sad, okay?
Well, I didn't like him. He's dead and he's still pissing me off. We just lost $2 million on those diamonds.
Hey. Calm down, Luis. You think your boyfriend had just been killed?
Hey, ugly, walk away.
You have arrived.
Another MP3 airhead.
You really think Evan's dead?
I'm sure of it. He bleated, didn't he?
I'm sorry, bro.
Those diamonds are gone too, Lou. We're really in this shit now. We've got no more cards to play. What the fuck is going to go wrong next?
Stay cool, and don't get too fucked up on those pills. Or that, Charlie. Or any fucking new shit. Hey, Evan ripped you off and he didn't get away with it. Look at it like that. I'll come see you soon.
Sure, whatever. So long, stranger.
Bro, what's happening?
Terry, it's Johnny. I need some hardware. Can you hook me up?
No problem, Johnny. I'll be over soon.
Get some food, even a...
brother about...
I don't know how you do it, Jim. One woman and she drives you fucking crazy.
You'll meet someone, Clay. It all makes sense.
What the fuck?
I don't think so, man. Wouldn't be fair.
Man, what are you talking about?
I got a gift, man. I'm blessed. It's my duty to share this with all the females I can.
Herpes ain't a gift, man. It's a disease. You should keep that shit to yourself.
We'll be hungry again in an hour, though. That place isn't bad. Just what I needed. It was good hanging out, bro. But I gotta roll.
What's up, baby?
Nothing. Ray's a friend. He's...
Ray's a friend? What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's a friend. You know, he's a friend like you, baby. I mean, not like you, but you know, we ain't doing nothing. I mean, not at the moment, but he's a friend, and he's been real good to me, and we need you to do this for us, all right? I ain't sleeping with him, but you know, you and me broke up. You was with that Layla girl.
That's all over now, baby. You know that. Man, you gotta get off them drugs.
I know. I will. I need you to do this for me.
Let me talk to Ray first. Where is he?
In there somewhere.
Right.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
Am I glad to see you, huh?
Ashley says you want something.
Ashley? Oh, man. Good kid, you know, man. Not ice. My day was Coke and Donuts. That was it. I even missed the X's. Shit fucks people up.
Yep.
Listen, I got a little business proposition for you.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I know about some diamonds. Illegal, never in the system, easy to move, no insurance, couple millions worth. Bought by wise guys, from wise guys, for wise guys. You understand? No tax man, nothing. Got our names all over.
Right.
Problem. I can't be seen near them. All right, let's just call it a conflict of interest.
Well, I imagine that happens quite often with you, Ray.
Oh, yeah? You don't like me too much, do you?
Does anyone like you too much?
I'll tell you what. You go do this job, you get yourself some real money, you can buy yourself some real friends.
Yeah, I should do that.
The ice is being held by a guy named Gay Tony. You're gonna need a little help on this.
Should be no problem with that.
Good. And stay in touch. Johnny! Don't get too clever.
Jonathan, what can I do for you?
Brother James,
We got a hookup in Broker. Might need some help.
All right, man. I'll let the Lost Brotherhood over there know you're coming. They like getting as dirty as the rest of us.
Appreciate it, man. Hey, man, can you help me out?
Sure thing, Johnny. I'll be there as soon as I can.
All right, boys. All I know is that these diamonds are being held by a man about town called Tony Prince. Where to take them? There should be a good profit in it for the Lost MC if this comes through. So let's fucking do it. Yeah? Who knows? Maybe down the line will be an opportunity to rip off the smug Guido who gave us the job in the first place. Come on! Brothers for life, Lost forever!
Guys, how you doing?
These are great. They're great. But, 2 million. You had your head in the oven?
Mr. Tony, I have what they tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Just like you.
Hey, come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Well, cook, yeah.
I have a line on some kitchen supplies. How about I throw that into the equation? What's the price?
Look, here's the money we agreed upon. That's 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right, all right.
Hey. Tony, can I hold them?
Thank you. Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Kevin, get into the club and don't fuck about, okay?
Terry, Clay, we'll get the ice. You boys chase down those two.
Bring it back to the restaurant?
I know you don't like me, Johnny, but you don't have to get me clipped. Jesus, you probably got half the wise guys in the East Coast following you right now. I need you to split the haul up. Leave half of the trash can on Hermitite Street and the other half of the trash on Emerald. Some of my boys are gonna go pick it up. All subtle-like.
Sounds real dumb to me. But if that's what you want done, I'll do it. As long as I get paid.
fucking crazy!
Ditched the ice. It's in the trash now. Ray better hope a garbage truck doesn't come around anytime soon. Ray got any money for me?
There ain't no money yet. Ray's got to sell this stuff before you get your cut. You'll be in touch, sweet. I love you, Johnny.
Not enough, you don't. Shotgun.
Sure, Johnny. I'll leave you one at the clubhouse.